pumped it out of the tail, through the pump, right now it's in recirculation mode. So they were gonna pump it up through here, back through this, back through the tube, to just to recirculate material, make sure there's no air bubbles in the system. Open up the recirculation valve, you have a dial here, slow recirculation or fast recirculation. It also has here a parking mode. The parking mode means that it goes to park in the stroke, in the bottom of the stroke. So you wanna park these with the rod exposed to the air, you want to keep down completely in the cylinder. We'll turn it to slow, pump it through, see it's just a little bit of movement and pressure, and a little more, cycle faster. So now if we want to spray, put the spray mode, we need some materials coming through the hose.
Going up through the gun.
Pressurize it up. This one came up faster, so we turn the material back to the tank.